Yanis has many times spoken how he draws inspiration from the Greek fans in many cities. Do you make an effort to connect to a lot of Serbians here also, to fans in different cities?
Yeah, I mean, the fans are really coming to the games and bringing the flags and cheering my name and just talking to me on my language. So I think that's really cool. Just to see how many Serbians are on the road and they're still coming and bringing the flag and cheering for me. I think that's really, really nice, and it's nice to play in front of them. So I think that's really cool.